the starters for Milwaukee. Matthews and Middleton, the two wings. Giannis is the four with Lopez the five. And it's Bledsoe in at the point guard.
And the activity he shows around the rim is why he is such a respected defender. Yeah, you can see why he's established that reputation. Strong understanding of how to defend at the rim. And maybe the biggest story of this summer, where would Kawhi Leonard be headed in free agency? A player of his caliber commands that kind of media scrutiny.
Where's Bledsoe? Following the bucket by Long Beach. Here's Lopez. Back to Bledsoe. Outside Matthews. Six on the shot clock. No good that time. And Long Beach going the other way now. Great to talk about the media focus for Kawhi Leonard. Not exactly something he embraces.
Not at all. As a kid on his birthday, he'd shower himself in his room because he didn't want the attention. To this day, he lets his play do the talking.
Now, here's Giannis. Kawhi Leonard unable to get his shot to go. And the shot goes down. First quarter of play with about a minute and a half gone. Giannis in against Bledsoe. Here's Crunchy. Offline with his three. Here's Middleton. Long Beach with the rebound.
That's another miss. Already they've missed three out of four to start.
Robinson, 5-10. Good on the shot. Robinson's got his second bucket.
Boy, he is looking confident. Love how they're using him so far.
Yeah, that's because he's getting his number called early. I mean, he's doing his part to help carry the offensive load.
Now, here's Bledsoe. Onto the Kumbo. No good.
Just 1 for 5 from the field now.
Oh, that's all.
Gets it out to Booker. Takes a three. Hits it from 3-point range.
And he's not going to miss that sort of an opportunity from deep.
Robinson against Bledsoe. It's tipped. Just over 2.5 minutes play here so far in the first quarter.
The ball moving on this one has been fantastic and is a big part of why they've been able to get these good looks.
And Nate Robinson picks up a quick different look for Milwaukee. Ilyasova, he's checked in for Lopez. Matt Connaughton comes in for Wesley Matthews. And it's Hill in for Kirk Woodson. Now here's Ilyasova. Outside Hill. Passes it to Connaughton. 5 to shoot. No good. Unable to win this one. Long Beach leading by 10. But deep 3 from Harden. Offensive rebound. Outside for Robinson. From past the arc. And it's good. And it's good with the assist. And Milwaukee with a change here, too. Barber's checked in. On the wing, Giannis. Defended by Stojanovic. Antetokounmpo passes to Connaughton. Outside Korver. Pass to Antetokounmpo. That one doesn't go. Great D that time from Stojanovic. And what a year last season for Giannis Antetokounmpo. He was terrific across great all stat categories.
And he was rightfully in the MVP conversation very early on. He's still very young, and I see multiple MVP seasons in his future.
Milwaukee, no good that time either. Long Beach on offense. Some momentum with a 15-2 run underway.
Be mindful, this Zion Williamson card, he can shoot, bro. He can shoot the ball, bro. Y'all gotta guard up.
Long Beach. And here's Giannis. He'll bring it up for the bucket. 28 seconds left to play in the first quarter. Hill against Johnson. Floats one, and that one, good.
Okay, give it a code, bro. Give it a code. We're gonna run this clock out real quick. Let me see what Sean Livingston got real quick. Hold on, I want Sean Livingston to get it back. Hold on, hold on. Because you know Sean Livingston can shoot the mid-range, though. He can shoot a little bit in the mid-range. Oh, they're giving it to Sean Livingston. Risky. Can't leave Sean Livingston open, baby. Let's go. Sean Livingston only made 1 3 in his whole career, and that was by accident against the Phoenix Suns tossing a lob to JaVale McGee. Okay? Big match. Cobes. You leave Zion open?
Here is Bledsoe. He's been patient so far. Nothing on the scoreboard yet. Poked away.
Thank you. I don't like jump balls because I know I'm going to lose. No. You can shoot that and you can miss it. Thank you.
Johnson with the block.
No and ones. That's all I care about. I really have nothing for Nate or Magic right now. Chris Haspel.
And we're about a minute and a half here into the second half.
Oh, shoot. I made a 72% contested shot. What?
And that one drops. Bledsoe's got his second best.
They are just killing him on the interior.
Robinson gets to Harden. No good on the three. Davis, the best to Leonard.
That's in. Let's go. I got to call a timeout. If they don't call one, I got to call one. I don't like calling one. Because I disabled my stuff. Forwards. You stupid idiots. Why would you double Sean Livingston? Out of all people to double team, Livingston. Really? Jeesh. I'm kind of going to play my team the whole day, to be honest. I might play some Jonathan McDaniels and record it, but it won't be posted until the fourth or next week, technically speaking. 14th or next week. Sometime next week. Good stuff, man. Fine, I guess I'm about to put Magic Johnson back out. I'm letting that go because I don't want none of my guys to get bodied right now. Y'all know a Garden shot. Never mind. Clamps. Yeah, you can have that, Giannis, to be honest. That was a three? I thought it was a two. That's a good shot defense, though. I need to see if I can get a power forward turn to Giannis, to be honest. That was an easy shot. I'm surprised I missed that, to be honest. No. No, no, no. Oh, Giannis went on the bench. I'm taking advantage of that. We'll give it back to Chris Middleton. 27 seconds left in the third quarter. I see Paxson. But I don't want to give any the ball up right now. I want to make sure they're not getting a last second shot off. This guy can shoot, but not that good. I mean, he ain't even got a limitless range or range extended badge. And you guys will need that to shoot, but like, oh well. Nah, sir. Mm-mm. Nope. I can't do nothing with Magic Johnson right now. Nate Robinson needs some rest. Oh, he can't even shoot back all the way. Nope. Big bets. Miss. I gotta call another timeout. Are you serious, bro? Whatever. I can't do nothing about Nate Robinson right now, so I'm not even going to use him that much. Nah, Zion, no, Devin Booker. Did not want to take that 2K. I know Eric Bledsoe not a lockdown. I know, Nate, you're tired, but I can't do nothing about it. I'm glad AD blocked it. I don't even know if it was going to go in or not. Anthony Davis, you staying in the game for the rest of the game. You staying in for the rest of the game, bro. Please, you're not tired. You think you're tired, but you're not. Nate Robinson's on Gatorade right now, people. I can't even. I literally can't even. That's Devin Booker range, actually. Not the bomb from deep range, but like, whatever. Jeesh! And one, we are seeing. And maybe the most popular player to enter the league since social media became truly pervasive. Zion Williamson handles it with class. He really appreciates his teammates and his coaches and really respects the game. And it goes out of bounds. That one off Robinson. It don't matter to me. I did that on purpose. I'm still getting the ball back no matter what. Y'all know I always take last second shots, bro. Who enabled the cheetah ball in my game? Nah. Or the cheetah skin ball. I don't care. What it is, it's not staying. What? Can you stop acting like an idiot and get what you need to get? I know mama didn't raise no pets, so I don't know what you acting
like. Alright, you're right.
Mama ain't raised no goofball either, so I don't know what you doing.
Look in the mirror.
She raised this goofball of me. She ain't raised you as a goofball. Remember, you break it, you buy it. That's all I gotta say. Gotta really start applying my contracts. I know I'm gonna get another contract. Just wait. Uh-huh. There we go again. Yeah, just sell it, because I'm not really applying anything to anyone right now. I'm gonna get another contract, no matter what. Told you. I'll see my stuff here. I already got the Danny Green. No, I didn't get the Danny Green yet, but I already got the Sean Livingston. Oh, I didn't even fully evolve them. Once I fully evolve all of them, then it's fine. They're not getting evolved anytime soon, to be honest, but I didn't get no sneakers for the first time. Jeez. This is what I'm trying to do here. Where is it? I'm trying to get all these guys. This is what I'm currently working for. But I'm trying to get all these guys, even a Bob Pettit, for this. Sure, we'll for this. I mean, I can also do this, but I already have a Magic Johnson. What's the point of buying another one? But this is also something that I can do. Which one's the end? It's a Victor Oladipo? Ah, he cold. I'm not spending $50,000 MT on a pink diamond. I'm telling y'all this right now. That's not gonna happen. Isn't he a small shooting guard, point guard? He is. I'm just still going to get rid of some small forwards. How many shooting guards I have right now? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How much small forwards I have right now? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6. How much power forwards I have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I mean, I already have. I don't need 4 centers. All I need is 3. I mean, I could get another diamond out here. But we're just gonna have to get terriers here. Because I need guards out here. Because Nate Robinson and Magic can't do it on their own. So let me apply contracts now so I don't gotta do it later. I'm actually gonna play some triple threat now, but